incredibly sound.
I always remember the story of David and Nikolai.